company in Chennai. But this is Emcee Conference for you for India Audition 2018 Edition 8. And we are very glad and proud to be here in the Chennai Smart City once in 3 months. Thank you so much for this support, what a way of giving us continuously. So what is the purpose we are here? We have different kinds of cars on display and also we have three different kinds of bikes. So now I am going to talk about each and every brand. What have been coming to use this morning? Please, I am going to explain the specifications about each brand. First, I will start with Tata. So please give me a couple of minutes time. I will go to Tata car. I mean Tata car and I will be explaining the features about the Tata car that's on display here. And also I will be talking about the specific features about every brand over here. However, I will request you not to wait for me on the specific features. You can come here, you can visit the store, you can talk with the executive and the consultants over here. They will be able to guide you with the specific features about the car, about the price, mileage, or whatever questions you have in your mind. So we are going to be at 8 p.m. today and also 12 p.m. from 11 p.m. to 8 p.m. Today is the second day in case you are busy in the end of the work. Last only finish off your work and then you can join us before 8 p.m. If you are completely outside today, you are ready. Tomorrow again you can contact your booking smart city and you can visit your stall. So now we are small with the Tata cars.
We have two beautiful cars on display. We have the Tata Nexon Craze and the Tata Tiago Energy. First, I'd like to talk something about Tata. Tata Tiago Energy, which has come out. The previous model doesn't have the touchscreen option. Now it has been upgraded to the touchscreen version. And it has an excellent ground clearance of 180mm. And also the look, when you see that, you see the mustard look design and also the sporty design. So, paakumbodhu romba classy or sports car mari irukkudhu vishayam. And when you talk about the color, it has a dual tone. That is, you already have a color, and also in the rooftop, you have black color. So it gives a wonderful look for this car. And if you ask me about the mileage, in the petrol version, it comes 20 kilometers per liter, and in the diesel version, I'm glad to say that it gives 23 kilometers per liter. The Tata Tiago Energy that's on display here. And definitely, you'll be very curious to know about the price. The petrol version price, the on-road price would be 6.69 lakhs, and the diesel version on-road price would be 7.66. And I'd like to talk about, the Tata Nexon Craze car that's on display over here. Again, it has an attractive black color and all along with the neon color. And also it has a dual colors. And I'd like to talk about the boot space, which has an excellent boot space of 350 liters. And I should definitely talk about the speakers and the sound system, which is Harman Kardon. So Harman Kardon over there will tell you what is the quality of the speakers. A lot of kids and a lot of ladies would like to listen to the songs through the speaker system. And I would say it's first in class by ranking in global LTAP testing. So if you'd like to know more details about these Tata cars on display, not only these two cars, if you'd like to know any details about any of the Tata cars, please feel free to visit our stall. We'll be very glad to help you with your queries. Also, a lot of you may be asking us, is there any offer or something good for me if I'm going to book the car here? Of course, you have a lot of offers here. I'd like to read them one by one. You have something called as the exchange bonus. In the Tata cars, which are getting out now, if you're going to come and exchange, you get 30,000 rupees as the exchange bonus. And also for the corporate employees, we call it as the corporate bonus, which is nothing but 3,000 rupees. So in the corporate level, if you're going to be showing your ID card or any of the proofs, you get the additional 3,000 rupees bonus. And also we have the gold coin scheme. So whoever books it, they get the gold coin. And all these things are going to be for just a couple of days. So I request you to make sure that if you are planning to buy this car, it's either you book it either today or maximum by tomorrow here in the India Auto Show. So this is all about the Tata Motors car that's on display. So don't hesitate to come down. You can come here, you can contact our well-experienced executives and the consultants. They will be able to help you with your queries. And this is Emcee Conference for India Auto Show 2018 Edition 8, one of the trendiest auto shows in the city. And gradually I am going to talk about all the cars on that display here and also about the three bike brands that's on display. So you can just listen to my announcements and get to know more about the car. However, I would say you need not wait for that. You can also come down, we can visit the stalls and collect the information.